I love science fiction movies. Contact, the movie that involves a challenge of looking and seeking for extraterrestrial life.
The Avatar.
Alien. There's one alien just coming and nobody was expecting it and they killed them all. So I imagine.
Star Wars when I was quite little. And it all seemed very impossible back then.
By Stanley Kubrick, 2001. It's so optimistic. It portrays a future in which we live in space and it makes it look glorious.
The Martian with Matt Damon.
The Martian, everybody likes that.
The Martian.
Good science, you know.
A very good representation of Mars,
but it really encapsulated like what we're doing up here. It's hard work, it's outside. You get to be in these really incredible environments.
JPL is involved in Martian, that's where I work. The whole crew was at JPL, exactly in front of my office, and we got a chance to meet the whole crew.
The Martian.
The Martian.
The science behind it, and also the fact that you've got someone trying to solve a problem.
The NASA Center rented out to this, this movie theater for us to go watch the movie, and as soon as the supercomputer came on screen, everybody like, yeah! Like, oh man, it's so many nerds here yelling for a supercomputer. So it was fun and embarrassing at the same time.
2001, Stanley Kubrick, The Right Stuff. It was a movie made in the 1980s based on the first 7 astronauts who were trained by NASA.
It was Oblivion. That is a very interesting movie with a twist in the end.
Apollo 13. I think that is the movie that can represent best how is space, actually.
My favorite movie is Ghostbusters.